So do I believe the Warriors are trying to run the tables in the playoffs? Yes, I do. I don't think they got to 14-0 without trying to win every single game. They rolled through the Blazers, the Jazz, the Spurs, and now they've been dusting off the Cavs with two humiliating blowouts in games 1 and 2 at Oracle in Oakland. Draymond Green says the chasing of 73 wins last year was a mistake. Steph Curry says he has no regrets about it. Here's what Green said. No, we made the mistake of circling 73 and worrying about the wrong thing before. It doesn't matter. He said it was an outright mistake. Curry said, in the moment, you obviously want to. That was a decision that we had talked about and that we had discussed as a group and answered questions from the media pretty much from January on about that being a possibility. So I don't know if there may have been a little bit of mental fatigue when it comes to just how much it took to get that 73 done and then having to restart and go to the playoffs. But honestly, I wouldn't regret those decisions at all. We were one game away from winning a championship, so I don't think you can second guess that much. Curry was injured throughout the playoffs. Bogut was out for the last few games of the finals, and Green was suspended for game 5 of the finals. Obviously, that hurt them for sure. But if they would have won the title, they would have been the greatest team of all time. But that they didn't, they're not. And here they are with a shot at 16-0 if they win 2 more games. If they go 16-0, it would be unbelievable. But they won a title. Green says that's all they care about. If we were able to do that, I don't think I'd say we were the only team to go 16-0, Green said. I'd say we won the championship. Curry, though, said going 16-0 doesn't matter in any stretch of the imagination unless that's a closeout game. And that's the opportunity in front of us because all of it is just winning a championship and doing what you need to do to get that done. Let's see what they do in game 3 before everybody starts talking about winning these 2 games and going 16-0. But the fact that they're talking about it, I believe it's on their minds. And yeah, I do believe they want to run the tables and kick everyone's ass.